Hello everyone. So in this session we will discuss one strip chart. Strip chart, we have to plot the strip chart by using the strip chart function in R language. So let me take one example. By using example we just explain how we plot the strip chart of given data. So for that we select the information of marks of each course of ACCS class, and we have to plot the strip chart of the marks. So for that we require the two vectors. First vectors we require as marks vector. We have to collect the data as a numeric part here. So for our discussion purpose we taking such a kind of the data values here. This will be the marks of each and every course. Second vector is the course vector. For the course, for the sake of simplicity, we are selecting the courses as MAT, DS, OS, DC, TM. So these are the strings values, and the existing values we have to store it in course vector. Third and the fourth is for the setting the margins of each and every string. And then last part is nothing but the strip chart function. It is the basic strip chart function. So for the basic strip chart function, we have to call the first parameter as the data values which we want to plot. So in our example, marks is our data values. The data values is our first parameter. Second parameter is the main parameter. Main parameter gives the title for the strip chart, and it will be our marks of each course. Then third is nothing but the xlab. Xlab is nothing but the label for the x-axis. It will be the marks. Fourth, ylab, label for the y-axis. It will be the course. And then last, the CUL, CUL is nothing but the color. Color for each and every string, like the orange. You take here orange, red, blue, yellow, etc. So after running whole lines or we call whole code, we will receive output in terms of the plot. And this plot is a likewise. The title for the plot is nothing but the marks of each course. It will be our main part. Then this small rectangle is nothing but the strips having the color as the orange, because we already mentioned the color as the orange. Likewise, the x-axis label is the marks, y-axis label is the courses. So it is strip chart for the given data values like the marks and the course here. It is basic strip chart function, and for the basic strip chart function we process the majorly four parameters as we will discuss. First is data value, then title of our strip chart, then xlab label for the x-axis, ylab label for the y-axis, and the color here for the marks as well as the course. Thank you.